Hey guys, it's Archie Luxury, and where am I today? I'm at Brisbane Airport, domestic, about to fly down to Melbourne, because I'm flying to Honkers today, Hong Kong. See you in Hong Kong. So guys, what I'm trying to do is, guys, I'll tell you honestly, I'm trying to revive the channel. The channel has been going, it's been doing okay, but I gotta keep the momentum up there. Tan the man, the zeal is back. But guys, my Archie Luxury content, I make vlogs every day. I live stream. Did you know I live stream every day? That's right. I live stream for between 2 and 3 hours a day, and in the morning and nighttime. And basically, guys, I'm trying to keep the momentum going. My main channel, the Archie Luxury channel, I got over 70,000 subscribers. Man, it's cactus. It's not growing at all. I haven't got the 100,000 subscriber gong. Not that I buy subscribers, but you know, it's just, I don't know what I'm doing wrong there in this business. So I thought, you know, jump on jet planes, get your hell out of Brisbane. So I did okay in 23. So you know what, I bought some tickets. One of the places I'm going to is Hong Kong for 2 weeks. That's right, guys. If you were in Hong Kong and you want to catch up for a lunch or a beer or dinner or whatever you want, I'm happy to catch up free of charge. That's right, no fee. Pay for my meal would be great. That's all I ask. Guys, I'm trying to get amazing content. I'm trying to do it, trying to make it happen in 2024. 2023 was a difficult year, recovering from that terrible disaster, the burglary. I lost my entire collection. 22, as I mentioned, a disaster. But guys, I'm trying to revitalize, get it going. Guys, please tune in, subscribe to the Archie Luxury live stream channel twice daily, the night show and the morning show. Guys, I do it. I'm doing it for the viewers and the fans there. We're doing it. And so now what am I doing? I'm at Brisbane Domestic Airport. The time is, it is 3:30 a.m. And I'm waiting for check-in to open. And then I'm on a jet plane. I'm flying Qantas, great airline. I like Qantas. Qantas is good, it's expensive. That's the only problem with Qantas, is it's damn expensive. It's an expensive airline, and expensive isn't good, because I got to, you know, expensive isn't great. I got to try and get there. I want to go to Honkers 2 weeks. I got a lot of world trips and stuff planned. So January is 2 weeks in Hong Kong. February, I'm going to Darwin. That's right, to see Mr. Sexy himself, Mr. GMT. In March, I've got 3 weeks in Thailand. That's right. Luxy Poo is getting married. That's right. Luxy is getting married. I'll be there for Luxy's wedding. Then in April, Dubai. That's right. Now, what's going to happen from there depends on how the streaming goes. If it's shit, I'll just have to tailor it back. If I have some really good things happening, you know what I'm going to do, don't you? You know what's going to happen? I'm going to be jumping on a jet plane for the UK. That's right, for Paul Thorpe in June. That's right, guys. I want to go and see Paul Thorpe and Spencer. BQ Watches and Digital Watch Vault. I'm going to go to the UK. Then what else would I do? Well, then we've got the US. I want to go to America for 3 weeks. America and Canada, 3 weeks in October. Then in November, I'd like to go to Japan. That's right, I want to go to Japan for 3 weeks. So that's the plan. We'll see how it goes. If things are crap, I'm just gonna tailor it down. If things are great, hey, jumping on jet planes. So guys, I'm trying to bring in amazing content for the viewers, amazing. The channel's been going okay. I've had a great 2023, but you can't rest on your laurels. You gotta invest in the business. And that's why I'm bought the tickets, to get out of Dodge and go and see the world for the viewers and the fans. That's the reason. You gotta do it. And you gotta jump on jets, get out of here, go places, have a good visit. So that's the story. That's what I'm doing. I'm at Brisbane Domestic Airport at 3:30 a.m. I want to get the channel going. I want to do well. I want it to be a success. Is it easy? It's not easy. Nothing in life comes easy. Believe you me, I should know this. It's hard, it's tough, but I'm trying to bring in good content. So, you tell me, you're gonna watch? You're gonna subscribe to the Archie Luxury live stream channel? Go and take a gander. Squeeze the ease the squeeze. That's what we wanna do. So, guys, this is the first part of the Casino of Life for 2024. I'm rolling the dice. We're heading to Hong Kong. Guys, make it happen. Subscribe. Go to the Archie Luxury live stream. Daily live streams, morning and night. We're here to provide entertainment for the viewers. Entertainment streaming. Come on the stream. Talk to me. See what it's like. It's all very good. Okay, guys, I got to check my bags in. Love you. See you later. And Krispy Kremes. See you later, guys. And thank you, the Zeal, the Tan Zeal. I love you.